are about to witness the most epic race in Marley's intermission history. It is the amazing Canadian Animal Race. And we are debuting it here today, and it's sure to be a fan favorite. So we're going to start off by meeting our racers. First off, wearing the Leafs Winter Classic sweater, it's the Wolf. Wearing the Leafs Away sweater, it's the Deer. Wearing the Leafs Alumni Outdoor sweater, it's the Loon. In the Marlies Home sweater, we have our Canada Goose. Dressed in the Leafs Home sweater, it's our country's national animal, the Beaver. And finally, sporting the Marlies Outdoor Game sweater, the Muskie. So our animals will run two great laps around the ice. And the winning animal will then jump into the crowd and deliver a prize to one of his fans. So now we need to know which animal you are cheering for. So animals, I want you to raise your hands when I call your name. So who's cheering for the Wolf? The Deer? The Loon? The Goose? The Beaver? Or the Muskie? So we're gonna get the race started. Ready, set, go! And they're off. Our little Muskie's having a tough time. Our Deer is just galloping beautifully around the ice. The Deer is kind of stuck in headlights right now. Fans, let's make some noise for the Deer. I think you guys can help him out a bit. Our Goose is looking pretty good, slowing down a little bit though. I think he's a bit tired. Our loon is taking control, leading the way. Fans, what about our Muskie? I think he's going the wrong way. The Muskie, oh, he kind of recovered. He's kind of cheating a little bit though. Oh, the Beaver's having a good time. Oh. I have a little friend here with me at center ice. Fans, why don't you make some noise for him? Our Beaver's looking good right now. Getting distracted by the camera a little bit. He loves the spotlight. Our Wolf is completely distracted. Fans, let's make some noise for the Wolf. He needs some encouragement. We have 1 minute left in the race. Fans, I think our animals need to go faster. They're not performing well enough. Let's get louder. I think our Husky might be stuck in the water. Oh, we have some animals getting close to the finish line. The Deer's looking pretty good. Canada Goose! Congratulations to our national animal, the Canada Goose! Fans, let's make some noise for all of our animals here today.